Well, hello there, all you amazing people. So I am getting yelled at, castrated, sacrificed to the gods of the world and what have you not, because I dare. How dare I say that macOS is not Linux? Oh, sorry, Unix. Well, definitely not Linux. Oh, God. Oh, heavens. If macOS had something to do with Linux, the Linux nerds collective fucking reaction would be so high that the Earth would go out of orbit of the sun. But anyway, how dare I? How dare I, a little insignificant nerd that has been following macOS development since the 90s, go out there and say that, well, macOS is really not Unix, as in my previous video that will be linked down below. They basically just paid for certification. Yes, they need to uphold some standards, but they paid to be called Unix-like. If you are a Danish guy, you don't go and take the Danish citizen test. If you're an American guy, you don't have to take the American citizen test because you already are an American person, guy, girl, whatever you are. People that need to take a test to see if they are something is because there is a doubt how much of that thing they are. How American are you? How Danish are you? How good are you at math? Are you a certified programmer? Well, you have to take a test. We can kind of all agree, I hope we can all agree, that macOS is a little weird thing, but it's based on the Darwin kernel. So if you go into Wikipedia here and we look at the Darwin kernel, the kernel of Darwin is XNU. It's a hybrid kernel which uses OSFM, Open Source Foundation Mark kernel, we go into that, from and versus or like a lot of elements for FreeBSD and stuff like that, network stack, virtual file system, drivers, AIO and stuff like that. You want to know of the whole amazing system that is macOS is BSD. And BSD is the closest to Unix that we have today without running pure Unix. The file system networking NKA POSIX. This little bit down here. That's it. So if the majority of the core OS is not Unix, is it then really Unix? If you want to look at the Mac kernel that is part, you know, the kernel, that's not even a Linux kernel. Or sorry, a BSD kernel. It has some, you know, memory management system was also adopted in FreeBSD. So BSD took it from Mac, not the other way around. The Mac kernel is a microkernel. The Unix kernel, as far as I know, is a monolithic kernel. You know, here, which is a true microkernel. Mac was developed as a replacement for the kernel in the BSD versions of Unix. If we look at this here again, you see the kernel Xenu that was developed by Next. The name Xenu, X is not Unix. Okay. So the kernel that the Mac OS is using, that's called Xenu or Xenu or whatever you will call it, that is the kernel that's part of the core Darwin system. It name basically say it's not Unix. I can't. Honestly, I fucking can't anymore.